My soul, my Savior God, Father, that's from our hearts today. And the fact that you are coming soon to take us home brings us so much hope, peace, and most of all, joy. We're excited. We remember that our time here is short. And so I pray that as we go, that we would live like that. That the world would see an urgency in us for the gospel and for the lost to be found. God, thank you for the freedom we have and the opportunity to serve this community as a church. We love you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you. We'll see you next week.